Hello, how are you doing, guys? So today I'm gonna talk about solution of situation. Solution of a system of equation.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Perfect. All right, so like he said, we're gonna do solution of a system. So they give you a point, and this is your x, this is your y. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put this in the calculator. Ahmed, who's close? Varya, can you give me a calculator, please? I'm gonna show you how to do this. Now, for it to be a solution, for you to press yes, it has to be true for both equations. One more time, please write this down somewhere. You need a blank sheet of paper. Thank you very much. You need a blank sheet of paper. You need a blank sheet of paper. It's true. It's a solution if it is true for both equations. It is a solution if it is true for both equations. You need a blank sheet of paper. Patrick and Uriel. It's a solution if it's true for both equations. It's a solution if it's true for both equations. All right, so this is gonna be here. I'm gonna just show you what I'm talking about. So you need to go to your calculator. Okay, you're gonna need a calculator. So one more time, it's a solution if it is true for both equations, not just one, and it's gonna be true for both of them. So you're gonna put in this x and y into both equations, and you're gonna check what you get in the calculator. Okay, so I'm gonna show you at x equals 1, y equals 1. So, okay. You didn't? Oh, the introduction was Mohammed, by the way. I'll let you close out the video if you want. Okay, and what? Yeah, I'll let you do the ending, if that makes sense. All right. So, yeah. So you're gonna go to new document.
The ending is me, the police.
Huh. All right. So you're gonna go to calculator, and we're gonna type in.
I don't have a calculator.
Well, you need one. All right. I'm gonna type in this first thing. Now, instead of putting x, Dodo, what do I put instead of putting x?
One.
Why, Ahmed?
Because
x equals 1.
Yes,
so
ma'am.
Here I put 1. I put 1. And then I put plus. Oops. Excuse me, plus 2. Uh-huh. Parentheses. Now, I don't put the letter y. I know it says y. But I don't put the letter Y. What do I put instead, Astra?
Y.
1, because Y is 1.
Yes, ma'am.
So I put 1, and then close, get out of that one. And then I put equals. There's the equals. And then 3. That's true. Now, last time we just had one equation. We just had one. And if you got true, we put yes. Here we have to get true for both. So now I do this one.
How?
So I start with 3, like this. I start with 3.
And 1.
And then x, well, x equals 1, so I don't put x, I put parentheses, 1, over, and then just like Dodo said, plus, what's my equation, 16.
In 1.
16, don't put y.
1, miss.
Okay, 1, perfect. Okay, close out of that. Equals 19.
True.
So if you get true for both of them, then you put yes. If you get true and then you get false, that's not a solution to both of them. It needs to be true and true. All right.
Easy.
Oh, so if it's a solution, Miss, we cannot do at home because we don't have a calculator.
You're doing it right now.
Oh, right now.
I don't finish because not time. We don't have a lot of time. If it's a part of the solution, it's not a solution.